Here we go, welcome to F122 my career team mode at my own track, Melbourne.
confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. hitting this lap then, coming to the pits at the end of this lap.
Yeah, this is not going too good at the moment, guys. Only six. Yeah, I've just got myself a new steering wheel now, a brand new steering wheel. Plus Master T300 RS GT Edition. Yeah, I know some of you guys are going to be saying that there. Yeah, it's been there for a while. Logitech's G29 was actually paid up on me. So it was time to get a new one. Excuse me. Down to 7th. That's not bad. Qualifying 2. So what I'm going to do is go out, do a lap on old tires. Yeah, go out on old tyres.
All clear the garage, please. Car's ready to leave.
That gets the baseline. I'm just going to get used to the buttons on this one.
Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. Okay, just 2 laps of fuel remaining now. Well done. Okay, we can take you this lap. Car repairs have set us back a little.
So that's not bad. 121.1. Pretty good actually for my hometown. By the way, if you haven't seen co-op career mode, my team, that's with my mate Genghis. That's been a really, really good championship at the moment. So we'll head over there, have a look out of that one, at them. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell for more videos coming up. And my merch store is available to buy merch. Yep, I'm still on top. So I'm going to do this again. Oh, I missed out on P1. P2 and P3 wasn't on track. Qualifier 1, 2, and 3 is going to be in this one. And then the next video is going to be the waste day. So let's go here and we'll punch on set of used tires. Let's get it out there.
Right, the car's ready. Let's get it out there. understood. Stopping this lap. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. Drops in the next few minutes. the fastest lap. Good job. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car.
So for this one, that's going to be the end of this one. Stay tuned for the next video coming out, and it'll be the race day. Once again, don't forget to hit the subscribe and like button, because it does help me channel and helps the channel out a lot to be recognized. I'm currently up to 14. Subscribers, so that's pretty good. Thanks for everyone who's come along and watched all the other videos and this one. It's really
we're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid. Iceman, Leclerc and Carlos Sainz. Goodbye for now then, but we are really just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.
Yep, lights out tomorrow. Okay. Once again, thank you for everyone being here and watching. It does help the channel and helps me out a lot. Thank you for being watching all the other videos on the channel as well. Big thank you for that one. And hopefully you like it and keep watching more, and I'll keep doing more. Thanks for you guys. Wherever you guys are, wherever you are, if you have a good day, spend your day, morning, whatever. Once again, be safe guys, and I will catch you again soon.